Hey everyone, welcome back to our YouTube channel. It's Chris Kiko, and today, as you can see from the title, we're gonna do Sunny's Face Fluff Mats review and swatches. Hindi ko masabing swatches talaga kasi dalawa lang tong binili ko from their nudes. This is just gonna be a short video, kaya kung gusto niyo mapanood yung review and swatches, just please keep on watching. Kaka-sealed pa siya, and kakadating niya lang. In-order ko to sa... Okay, sa Shopee ko nga siya in-order. So I bought this for 345 pesos each. I only ordered 2 shades dahil upon seeing it in the internet, feeling ko itong shades lang na to ang wearable for me. Kasi naman bilhin ko yung 6 na bagong shades ng fluff mats nila, eh hindi ko naman magagamit yung iba, so sayang lang din. And kung sasabihin nyo naman sa akin, ipag-giveaway ko, eh kung bibilin ko siya nung 6 tapos isa swatch ko, ayoko kayong bigyan ng items na nagamit na or na-swatch ko na. Of course, napaka unhygienic and unsanitary naman nun. Kaya pag mga nakikita nyo ako nagre-review ng mga products sa gaya nito na hindi naman sa akin pinadala at self-purchase siya, kung ano lang talaga yung gusto kong shades, yun lang talaga yung binibili. They have 6 new shades. Ang mga bagong shades nila ay Milk Tea, Baby Spice, On Repeat, Casual, Birthday, and Brunette. I have here Birthday and Brunette or B-Day and Brunette. Kasi, as you can see, this one is too nude, yung Milk Tea. The Baby Spice is too pink for my liking. Yung On Repeat, pwede. Kaya lang medyo on the pinkish side pa rin. Yung Casual, it's gonna be too orange on me. Dito lang tayo sa mga neutral nude shades. Iba-iba naman ang description natin ng nude shades. Pwede yung nude for me is not a nude shade for you. Pero, eto, talagang dalawa binibili ko, isang kind of like my base color and a darker color dahil I do a gradient lip, alam nyo naman yun. Pero these shades, pwede mo siyang gamitin on its own, of course. Hindi pa ako nakatry ng kahit na anong lipstick ng Sunny's Face, ng fluff mats in particular. Kaya excited rin akong gawan to ng review and sobrang hype niya sa beauty community ngayon. So this is how the packaging looks like. Buksan na natin parehas. Ito ko siya na-receive. Siyempre, pag bibili kayo sa Shopee, look for the official store ng Sunny's Face. Siguro depende yung shade ng box dun sa mismong color ng lipstick. Sobrang universal ng dating. Ang ganda ng packaging niya, as I said earlier, very universal. Nasa beige lang siya na packaging na ganito. Tapos naka-emboss lang yung Sunny's Face sa top. Tapos andito lang sa likod yung shade. Yan, ganyan siya. Sa box niya, nakalagay lang dito, paraben-free, cruelty-free, and it has an expiration or shelf life of 2022. Tapos, yeah, serial number lang. Let's read the description in the internet. Your best lip ever. Formula: Fluff Matte is a weightless modern matte lipstick formulated with a silk structure technology to give you that second skin feel. Each shade is designed to be universally flattering and easy to apply with one quick swipe. How to wear: apply Fluff Matte lipstick straight from the bullet, specially designed to fit your lips for a more precise application. Tip: our creamy fluff matte formula is blendable and breathable. They work well as a multi-stick for your eyes and cheeks too. Apply the same color on lips, eyes, and cheeks for a monochromatic look, or mix your favorite shades to create a unique customized color just for you. Wala silang claim na longevity, waterproof, kiss-proof, wala anything na ganun. So we're not gonna do a wear test anymore. Isa-swatch ko lang tong dalawang shades ito. And we'll try to wear this sa face. Sabi nila dito, universally flattering siya. Okay yun, kasi parang nagbubukas ng doors to all gender. So, yun. Ang ganda lang ng concept and ang ganda ng packaging. I like it. Sorry, may sugat ako. Nakalmot ko siya. Pero ito yung birthday. Brownish neutral shade. Brunette. Gusto ko yung brunette kasi medyo may darker hue na siya. Okay, ito yung brunette. So, kita-kita nyo yung difference. For me, ginagawa ko talaga yon yung monochromatic look. As you all may know, naglalagay ako sa eyes, sa cheeks, and sa lips dahil gusto ko ng cohesive na look. At pag nagmamadali ka, you only need one product to do that. So, it's very convenient for me. I only have my skincare right now, but I'll do my foundation. Tapos, gagamitin natin itong mga shades na to in my cheeks and my eyes, and of course, sa lips natin, para makita nyo kung ano yung effect niya. So, I'm done with my base. Naglagay lang ako ng BB cushion. Tapos, nag-cream contour lang ako sa side ng face. And, naglagay ako ng brows. So, gamitin natin tong birthday as a blusher. Lagay ko lang siya dito. And, blend it out. Taas mo lang ng konti. Lagi naman akong ganitong mag-blush dahil I also contour my nose with any of my blushers. And usually, dito lang talaga ako may redness or color pag naaarawan ko. So, dito ko lang din nilalagay yung mga blushes ko. It looks very, very natural. Hindi mo man lang siya mapapagkamalang blush. It looks like a natural flush. And for me, okay na okay to for guys kasi wala kang hint ng pink or red. It looks like nag-bronze ka ng face. Try natin siya sa eyes. Ganyan lang. Spread it all over. Ang ganda niya sa personal. Ang ganda ng shade niya sa nose. Okay siya for a monochromatic look. Try natin sa lips. Tap-tap lang. I like the shade. Nakaka-fresh. Hindi ko pa sineset yung face ko kasi itatry pa natin yung isang shade. Pero, ang ganda nito. Ang ganda ng birthday. Although nude siya, hindi siya nakaka-wash out ng face. Hindi ka mukhang maputla. Mukhang fresh lang siya. Ang ganda nito. This shade, yung birthday or B-day, it's very universal. Okay, let's go on to brunette. Patong natin siya dito sa birthday. Tingnan natin kung ma-intensify. Kaya din light yung inuna ko eh. Para makapag-patong pa ako dito. Okay siya kahit i-layer mo na siya. Okay din siyang mag-blend. Hindi siya nagiging patchy. Very rich and creamy. Pwede nga siyang blusher. Kahit itong shade na brunette. Ang ganda nito pang moreno and ang ganda niya pang sun-kissed. Alam mo yung parang nabilad ka lang sa araw. Nice! Okay, try natin siya sa lips. Blur mo lang yung edges. Ang nice din itong brunette. Let's try it ng gradient lip. Uunahin ko muna yung birthday as a base. Tapos yung brunette, gagawin ko siyang gradient lip by putting it inside the rim of my lips. Yun lang problema. Since matte siya, kumakapit dito yung mga kulay-kulay. Yan. Pero madali lang man din siyang tanggalin. Okay. Birthday. Blurred edges. Tapos let's put this sa inner rim. Itong brunette. Parang nagkaroon lang ng contour yung ating lips. I'll just set my face. So, gamitin ko lang airspan ko. And set it. Nice. Nagustuhan ko yung parehong shade na nakuha ko. Di ako na-disappoint. Walang tapon dito sa dalawang shade na napili ko. Unlike dun sa Maybelline review natin. Isa lang yung na-betan ko dun sa tatlong pinili ko. Ito talaga, ang ganda. Ang ganda niya. I bet yung anim na bago nilang shades, yung kasama nito, magiging flattering siya sa babae. Well, for guys, ito lang yung marirecommend ko, yung birthday and brunette. Yung feeling niya, it's very comfortable, very moisturizing. Face, hindi siya heavy. And sa eyes, hindi yung parang sticky yung feeling mo. It's very comfortable. Nice ng texture niya. It's really matte. Itong dalawang shades na to, hindi niya na-emphasize yung lines sa lips ko. You can definitely use it as a blusher, eyeshadow, and your lip color. Hindi din kasi ako masyadong fan ng bullet lipsticks. Pero I like this one. Dahil yung packaging very universal. Yung shades, universal din siya. And third, multi-purpose. Pasadong pasado siya sa akin. For 345 pesos, okay siya. Hindi ko nagagawa ng check-ins and longevity test. Kasi nga, wala naman silang sinabi na long wearing siya. Wala din sinabi na transfer proof, kiss proof, and all that. Sana nagustuhan niyo yung swatches review and how I use it. Please, please, kung hindi ka pa nakasubscribe, please do so I can continue making these kind of videos. My social media accounts will be linked down below and here sa screen. If you have any other requests, feel free to DM me or comment it down para magawa natin ang paraan. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys soon and God bless. Bye!